where you guys got started.
Chess?
Well, that's the highlight of the tour. Okay. Here's the rest of the room, fellas. What do you think?
Honey, I'm gonna unpack.
Okay. All right. And in here, this is your room. This is the nursery, huh? Fellas, what do you think? I know what you're saying. You're saying, hey, Pop, we deserve walls. And I promise someday you'll get them. All right. Oh, this is going to be the perfect place, guys. And you're going to have the perfect life because I'm being a perfect dad. I mean, my dad was great, but he did make a few mistakes. Like, he's always bugging me about my long hair. Let me tell you guys something. It's not going to happen to you. You know why? Because you're bald. I'm just kidding. I'm kidding. I'm doing. Yeah, I like to joke around sometimes. You guys are fun. Oh, I love you so much. Get it, please. I'm going to be the best dad in the world. I promise you guys. Oh, this is so fun. I'm hanging out with my boys. My boys. High five. Give me a high five.
Give me a high five.
And you're not going to believe this. It registers nothing. Turns out there was this little hole in that little squeeze ball. You know, that thing that looks like a turkey baster? What, we're out of time already? I can't believe this. Boy, time sure flies when I'm telling stories, doesn't it? Well, tune in tomorrow when my guest will be Chef Sol Wong and cartoon show host Ranger Joe Gladstone. Becky, enjoy your babies. Don't worry, the show is in good hands. So long, San Francisco. Well, pretty good show, huh, Mr. Strubbridge?
You need a co-host. Yeah, someone to compliment you.
Why? I compliment myself all the time. Watch this. Good show. Nice work, Danny.
Danner, I'm sure you're going to really like Vicki Larson. She's starting tomorrow. Oh, Vicki.
She's starting tomorrow.
Hi.
Tomorrow works for me. Hi there. I'm Danny Tanner. Welcome to my world.
It's nice to meet you, Danny.
All right, you two. So talk, mingle, make chemistry.
So, have you ever done a morning talk show before?
Well, no, but that doesn't mean
well,
that I haven't...
Well, don't you worry about a thing. I am going to teach you everything I know.